starring David Sanborn and the Night Music Band. Tonight's guests, Bob Ware and Rob Wasserman. The Martin Jazz Quartet. John Laurie and Nana Vasconcelos. Bong Water. Artist the Spoon Man. And me, Screaming Jay Hawkins.
Well, good evening and welcome to Night Music. We've got a great show for you tonight. But before we get going, I'd like to ask that if you're watching at home, please go to your wall switch and flick your lights on and off real quick because it's sweeps week and the ratings blimp just might be flying overhead. Yeah. Well, that definitely concludes the comedy portion of our show, something I'd sworn could have ended last season, but... Anyway, on our show tonight, we have a duet featuring Bob Ware from the Grateful Dead and bassist Rob Wasserman. We have the Modern Jazz Quartet. We have John Lurie and Nana Vasconcelos. We have Bong Water. We have artist the Spoon Man. The mind boggles. And our first guest, he jumped out of a coffin and into our hearts with such songs as Feast of the Mau Mau, Bite It, Alligator Wine, and most recently, you may have seen him acting in the movie Mystery Train. Please welcome Screamin' Jay Hawkins.
One, two. 楽専門局ミュージックエアネットワーク。8月は大人のロックを特集。元イーグルスのティモシー・ B ・シュミット、ランディ・マイズナーらをゲストに迎え行われたリチャード・マークス89年のライブ。ザ・名盤ではレゲエの革新的ミュージシャンボブ・マーリー73年のアルバムキャッチ・ア・ファイヤーをピックアップ。そしてビージーズ、セリーヌ・ディオンらがキャロル・キングに敬意を払い行われた名作つづれ織からのトリビュートライブをお送りします。
ミュージック・エア・ネットワークス。
Each of our next guests are successful musicians in their own right. One put out a Grammy Award-winning album of duets last year with, among others, Aaron Neville, Lou Reed, and Ricky Lee Jones. And the other is a founding member of the Grateful Dead. Please, here they are playing the duet Victim or the Crime, Bob Weir and Rob Wasserman.
Did he learn it? Whatever happened to his precious self-control? Like him, I'm tired of trying to heal this tomcat heart with which I'm blessed. His destruction-loving's twin. Must I choose to lose or win? I will have guessed. These are the homes of the dilemma. What truth is proof against all lies? When sacred fails before profane, the wisest man is deemed insane. Even the purest of romantics compromise. Fixation feeds this fever as the full moon pales and climbs. Am I living truth or a deceiver?
Am I the victim or the crime? Am I the victim or the crime? Am I the victim or the crime? Or the crime? This fever, as the full moon pales and climbs, am I living truth or rank deceiver? Am I the victim or the crime? 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 Or the crime?
Our next guests are, I guess you could say, a jazz institution. They started in the early 50s, partly because they believed that jazz needed to create more of its own material and depend less on standard songs. They've done a lot of things first. They were the first jazz group to write, arrange, and perform music for jazz quartet and symphony orchestra. They were the first jazz group to do a solo tour of Europe's concert halls, and now they're here with us. Please welcome the Modern Jazz Quartet.
専門局ミュージックエアネットワーク。ワールドミュージックを中心に世界のさまざまな楽器をフューチャーし、新しいサウンドでお送りするオリジナル収録ライブ、ライブキャラバンがいよいよ7月からスタート。第1回目にお送りするアーティストは STV139 で行われたラテンピアノの第一人者、松岡直也率いる松岡直也グループをピックアップ。高い人気を誇る円熟の名人芸を存分にお楽しみください。
Music Air Networks。
Well, up until now, if you were looking to go out for dinner, get some drinks, and see a spoon man perform, you'd probably have to visit the Slavic nations. Well, thank goodness that domestic spoon playing has come into its own. Please welcome the Dean of Musical Cutlery, Artis the Spoon Man.
専門局ミュージックエアネットワーク。ジャズ、ロック、クラシックと様々なジャンルにわたり実力派アーティストが続々登場。ライブコンサートをはじめ、いろいろな角度からスポットを当て、大人が楽しめる良質な音楽をお届けします。大人の音楽専門局ミュージックエアネットワークにご期待ください。
ミュージックエアネットワーク。
Well, as always on Night Music, we try to present musicians in unusual combinations. And our next two guests are both making their second appearance on the show, but it's the first time they've actually played together on the show. Here are John Lurie and Nana Vasconcelos.
Thank you.
Well, I'm talking with Bob Weir. Now, most people know you from the Grateful Dead, but this tour that you're on now with Rob Wasserman is a much more intimate setting. How did you first come into contact with Rob?
We did a benefit for the Mill Valley Film Festival. The way I got attracted to that or got into that was the lady who runs a club in the town where we live kept trying to get me to come down and work with him because she was trying to put together an evening with Rob Wasserman. Uh-huh. I'd never heard of him, and she gave me a cassette of his
duets record.
And I finally got around to listening to it one time and flipped out.
Yeah.
And
it's an impressive album.
Yeah, it's great. And so I went right down to the, because the benefit was that night, and we worked for about 20 minutes, and came up with, about an hour's worth of stuff to do. Uh-huh. And so it was pretty easy. We just sort of fell together.
So it got good to you, and you decided to take it on the road.
Absolutely. Yeah, it was too much fun to walk away.
So you've been on a pretty kind of grueling tour, I understand.
Right. It really wasn't that tough. We sort of have a policy whereby we don't want to work too hard and we don't want to go anywhere where we don't want to be.
That's a policy I would subscribe to.
And stuff like that. And so we just got done doing a tour of, we did 3 dates in Hawaii, and then and now we're here.
Ooh. I guess now you're getting, where do you go to R&R after that? I mean, that's kind of is R&R.
Well, and then I have to go home and watch the Super Bowl. Well, and then, I don't know.
Absolutely.
Right.
Well, now for purposes of this show, you're also going to be involved in another collaboration,
we're going to be playing with Bong Water, and they're going to be backed up by the fabulous Pussy Willows.
Ah.
Buffalo toes, you can't stand. All I wanna do is be your What bothers me most is that most people don't realize just how versatile spoons are. As far as expressing human emotions, spoons are as capable as any musical instrument. They can express anger, the passion of love. This is love too, but to love like a friend. You can probably guess this one. That's right, quiet desperation. I'll tell you this, never underestimate flatware.
Well, I'd like to thank all my guests on the show tonight, Bob Weir and Rob Wasserman, the Modern Jazz Quartet, John Lurie and Nana Vasconcelos, Bongwater, artist The Spoon Man, and Screamin' Jay Hawkins, who's going to drive the final nail into the coffin of tonight's show with his version of Old Man River.
Keeps rolling, he keeps on rolling. Oh. plant cotton. And them that plant them are silver cotton. Well, it just keeps rolling. It keeps on. Sweat and strain, body's all ached, racked with pain. Choke that marsh, lift that bill. You get a little drunk, and you land in jail.
Bop, 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 bop.